Good morning. Are you ready for a simultaneous sip? Today's picture looks like an apple to me. Okay, let's do this. So I am happy that such warm weather, I enjoy sitting on my deck and just experiencing the peaceful calmness of August. So that's been great. Been also getting out to visit friends and have real sips. Of course, I can't make videos out in public places, but at least I'm doing it. So if you want to sip with me in the privacy of your home or out at a coffee shop, that is both great with me. And today's message for you is to kind of continue to live with the idea that there shouldn't be any pain and suffering because you are son of the dude, as Pam Grout calls him. You should be still remembering that you're here and not meant to suffer. You're meant to live in joy and peace and happiness. And I'm so hoping that it is happening for you, or you're feeling those things, or you're feeling that you're not meant to suffer and you are meant to live in love, I guess. So hopefully these messages are, like I said, something you want to hear, or you can ignore if you like. Sometimes they get through, sometimes they have more meaning for you, but basically I'm just wishing that things are going good for everyone by trying to spread goodness. Okay, have a great day.